To the Ladies by Lady Mary Chudleigh. Wife and servant are the same, but only differ in the name. For when that fatal knot is tied, which nothing, nothing can divide, when she the word obey has said, a man by law supreme has made, then all that's kind is laid aside, and nothing left but state and pride. Fierce as an eastern prince he grows, and all his innate rigour shows. Then but to look, to laugh or speak, will the nuptial contract break. Like mutes she signs alone must make, and never any freedom take, but still be governed by a nod, and fear her husband as a god. Him still must serve, him still obey, and nothing act and nothing say, but what her haughty lord thinks fit, who with the power has all the wit. Then shun, oh shun that wretched state, and all the fawning flatterers hate. Value yourselves, and men despise. You must be proud if you'll be wise.